name is Jorge Castañeda, and I'm here to share with you this little detail por Soleá, exactly for Escobilla por Soleá when somebody's dancing, right? This little detail is a little falsetta, just for playing something different while I replaying for dance, particularly for not repeat all the time the same, right? This is something very simple using picado, no? And we start with G. I will say all the notes I'm playing, and then we will see which fingers and which technique, all right? So we are playing first G, A, G, F, G, F, E, F, E, B, Those are all the notes I am playing, no? Very slow. Alright? Those are the notes I am playing. Now, which finger I'm starting with? With index in the right hand, but very important thing, I am using two slurs, exactly on number three, on number six in the compass. So this is one, two, three. There is the first slur. Six, second slur, and then no slurs more. 10, 11, 12. Alright? So I am starting with index and I am using slurs on number 3 and 6 in the compass. If we have 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Important thing, try while I'm replaying the picado to have ready the thumb. To play 10 on time, no? Right? Just try to stay on the string number 6. Okay? Very slow again. 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And you should repeat this stuff 2 times, all right? In the Escobilla. The tempo, well, we can practice with metronome and speed up, all right? Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little falsetta, and I hope to see you again in my channel. Please give me a thumb and a like, and keep enjoying and practicing flamenco guitar. We all love it. Bye bye. Thank you.